Okay. Frankie, oh shit.
What?
You're streaming NHL 17 beta?
Oh, I haven't changed that apparently.
Oh shit.
I haven't.
Okay. Oh. Oh.
We have mic audio.
Oh. Oh.
Hold on, hold on. How do I change that?
Quack?
How do I change the title? How do I change the title?
Quack, quack.
How do I change the title? There we go. EA Sports Active 2.0 is apparently what that NHL thing is called. So what are we doing? What are we playing?
I put it on that list. Wait, so is the camera on?
Yeah.
Mm.
Just looking at the fucking ceiling.
Yeah, I know. I'm going to move it in a minute. I have to figure out where to put the computer.
Ooh, that's the thing right here.
Oh, yeah. I'm going to put it over there. That's fine. Stream title.
So loud.
Family friendly audience. Why not?
Is it?
Is it? No. Though?
I don't think it is.
But I don't know. Like, I don't want to put it on adult because that's going to, like, block it or whatever. I just want to be on teen.
Hello. I'm wondering if this is loud or not.
That's probably going to be fucking loud.
Okay.
Not as bad as I thought it was going to be. It's
ominous.
Alright, so I'm going to mute us. Oh, I need... Okay, there's game audio. Alright, make sure. Events thing is open. Other box is open.
Wait, so if I log into a different account, it's not going to mess you up, right?
Doing what?
Okay.
No, because it's through the computer, not the Xbox.
Wait, then how come it said you?
Because the Kaylee Mixer account is tied to my gamer tag, because that's when I made it.
Oh, okay. So, hello, everybody. Welcome to this Outlast 2 video. Okay. Oh, the stream. My what?
I'm tired of myself. I'm going to put it on social media.
Kirky?
Do all that stuff. Even though it's fucking midnight and nobody we know is awake.
Except for everybody.
It's 4th of July.
I'll contact Joe right now.
I thought he would
have. He's late.
Yeah. He's out of. Where is he?
I'm scared.
I saw that Para went to whatever beach he was going to instead of going into Boston. I'm disappointed in him. Boston's so much better. Alright, listen. I'm trying to tell a story, game. It's not time for the spooks yet.
Jesus, Blake. Are you really sleeping?
Jesus, Blake. I'm awake.
You should have slept last night.
Well, I had to get that hospital footage organized.
You were calling out some other woman's name.
What?
In your sleep.
Again.
Jessica, I think. You know a Jessica?
Oh, no.
What's happening?
I mean... I was dreaming about Jessica Gray from when we were kids.
Oh, yeah. I haven't thought about her in ages.
Hey, we're crossing into reservation land now. You said I'm looking for some sort of factory?
Yeah.
You said you're looking for some
but there's nothing
factory?
Out here.
It does look pretty empty.
Factory,
all the mercury in that woman's blood, she had to have spent at least a decade downstream from some pretty heavy...
That's exactly where we're going.
You say so, man. You bought the time.
We should record an intro while we're up here. Production value?
Sure.
Would you like to take off your blouse for the intro?
Can't work my diaphragm with this thing on.
We do need a thumbnail.
Audio's gonna be crap. We'll have to... Whoa!
Okay.
What the fuck?
Fuck!
The
Sorry
thumbnail
about that.
Will be this.
My panel's a little soft, but well, we're good.
Oh, that was exciting.
I know, Mario. You have trouble.
Get as much of the landscape behind me as
it's
you can.
The thumbnail.
You got it?
Yeah, we're good.
This is good for a thumbnail.
That's perfect.
I think I'm zooming on the yellow.
That's what I thought.
No. Have a soup pie. Oh, have a soup pie. Okay. I'm Lynn Langerman, here for newstomorrow.net. We're flying past the Havasupai Indian Reservation in central Arizona in search of
like
the origins
soup.
Of murder victim
hey,
Jane
Lynn,
Doe.
I don't think you should say murdered. We don't know that.
Oh, I'll say she strangled herself to death.
It's what the police report says.
We may play this before the doctor interviews. If this falls in the first 30, we need to get the word murder in there. We should probably mention the fetus, too. I mean, how it just... Here, let me try a version that can serve as an intro for the whole piece. Tell me when we're good.
Okay. We're good.
Looking right at you, Lynn.
2 weeks ago, a young woman was found wandering, barefoot, pregnant, and alone, on a barren stretch of highway, 100 miles from here.
Oh, God.
We lost the engine. Fuck.
I see this, I think of cookies.
Why?
Because, you know, I used to go to church.
Oh, and
get
spooky
cookies.
Locker.
This is me. This is Jess. And this is Lynn. That's Jess again. That's me. God, this kid is ugly as fuck.
That's why we never see him
to
in the game.
Jessica. First place. Because Lynn's a bitch.
So speaking of spooky lockers, you know there's a... I forget if it's Japanese or Korean. There's a horror movie from Asia. I think it's called The Locker. Where, essentially, if you walk by and it opens, you're gonna die.
Well...
It's like the dumbest plot point I've ever heard.
Fun fact. If you somehow got to the door before he did... And the door was closed.
Why are you talking like that?
He would break, because I don't know, because he would break open the door as if he was a hostile enemy.
That's neat.
Fun fact number two. If I back up, I don't know what will happen. That'll happen soon.
We're not alone here.
Fun fact number two. The room to the left before we went down the hallway contained all the red stuff that came down the hallway. In a gelatolanus.
A what?
Like, a gelatolanus. It's a new type of liquid. Fuck off.
Can you explain to me what that is?
Gelatolanus is like a liquid. Except it looks like jello. But it is in fact a liquid.
We started the stream and he lost his fucking mind. I don't know what happened.
Lynn!
You're going down the rocks now. Hi-ya! Hi-ya! Oh shit!
What did you do?
Clearly missed the jump.
Ben, we're a minute into the game.
Okay, that didn't happen. Slide down the rocks, fall down, Hadouken across, fall down gently, walk across the ledge. Do not jump down. Jumping down makes full boost happen to my legs. Jump down softly. Fall down again.
Shit.
It's a helicopter.
Jesus. Is... No, there's no bodies. She's not in here. Lynn! Lynn!
Going along the light vision to see everything.
Oh, fuck me!
Fuck!
Yo, we seen a cupcake.
That did not happen in the crash.
Yo, fuck.
Fuck this.
Daddy, better make me choke.
You can never say that in that voice ever again. That would be beautiful.
This one is potato. Because her head looks like a potato. This is Gary, the one-eyed bear. This is Luna. That's an actual baby. It screams in the distance and I'm terrified. Oh, you can't see the face of that one. That's kind of creepy. I'll back up. Fucking god damn Jesus. This baby has no legs. Alright, fuck you if you wanted to see my face. You'll just have to hear my beautiful voice. Here we go, okay. Whoever the idiot is that was reading this book, it has it upside down. I will now read to you.
Oh my god.
The Liz Topid. Chapter 1. Wazika Shah. Oh, that's a fucking. Words. Someone's a lady now.
Oh my god.
Oh, what difficulty do you have set to?
Why?
Because I want to know.
Normal. I'm doing the same room as you. Fucking crazy. Do I have to be the same fucking thing for 3 hours straight?
Well, you're the one who's beaten it already, right?
Yeah.
Yeah. You should be fucking pro.
God.
Even though you're already about to lose a battery.
Shut the fuck up, Tiffany. I mean, shut the fuck up, Tiffany.
What in... God.
This is what... Oh. Right, here we are. Pro Martyr Strats 101. This is what you do. Are you ready?
Mm-hmm.
You keep this out. You say to her. And she will continue to say her weird things. At some point she will scare you because she's tall and scary. And you will begin to sprint. You will begin to sprint away, and you will fucking get under that door, and you will say, fuck you, Marta, you dumb tall bitch, and that is how you deal with Marta.
Do you hate him?
Oh, it actually says chapter 1 this time.
Chapter 84.
Oh, shit. Oh, I don't remember.
Being chased by a bitch.
This camera has better resolution than the webcam we're using to stream right now.
Good job, guys.
Listen, it's not our fault that games have advanced past our monetary equipment.
God wants to be dead?
That sentence made no sense.
No.
He doesn't like to use words that make sense anymore.
I'm still trying to wrap my head around this fucking 50-year-old lady from New Jersey voice you've got going on here.
So there I was. It was me and Joe Namath. His head opened slowly, but I said, yo, Joe, I'm up here in the car. Fuck everybody. Fuck that guy around that corner. Go straight right there.
Oh, God.
What was that?
Daddy, help! Oh, God! What the heck are you guys saying? Why must we do this? I don't know if you heard what he said. Fuck me.
Do you hate this world?
He said, Daddy, you better make a joke.
Hey, man. You know what God says. God said,
scary things and looking for your wife. It's always good to get some obliques, and so 1, 2, 3 5 will do for now. Eventually we'll hit the other side. Chapter 11. Buns and thighs. Start with a simple squat. Ass to grass is the way to go. Forget where to go. Turn around. Finally open the door.
I'm gonna have to rename this video.
Wardrobe, there's no lions or witches. Run by this because you don't give a fuck.
Man!
Found your wife, game over.
Oh God, Blake.
Are you okay?
Yeah, we can go home now, right?
What the fuck?
No. Oh no. Oh shit. Right, we have to run.
Hey. Fun fact, if you were to look in that room, it's a whole bunch of fucking nothing. There's people in there doing weird things with sticks. Face is turning into
where
a whale right now. Look in her eyes.
Away from here.
That door.
Anywhere but here.
Fucking achievement.
Found Lynn. Find Lynn. Do you think now's a good time to touch my lady? Because I don't really think you should be holding me.
She's
like
just
that.
Totally dragging you by your cock.
It hurts a lot.
Oh,
I know your stomach hurts.
My
you're
stomach.
Pulling on mine. Weird
wind
in the woods.
Something's wrong.
I don't want to get
fuck.
Sick. Never been a thing I've wanted.
Dick Grady?
You're pulling it too hard.
Jesus Christ,
okay.
Lynn! What's happening here?
You were dead. When you fell, I thought we were all dead.
Hi.
It's okay. I'm here.
It's rude.
We're gonna get out of here, okay?
God.
What did they do to you?
I can't talk about it.
Ask DX, they'll tell you.
Shout out to SmackDown episode 20 years ago.
Coming. They're coming!
Our fate has been proven. The woman who came to Temple Gate this day from the outside world brought with her the foul burden we've been awaiting all this time. She has a child of her
business.
I performed examination myself.
He's insane. They're all fucking insane. Please, Blake, I just want to get out of here.
I can't. Not now.
Let's just get away from this place. Please.
Okay.
Choke the earth with their blood! Rip the devil from her belly and crush it beneath your boot heel!
Stay back!
We'll be gentle.
Swear to fucking Christ, the first person who touches me loses their eyes. God, no! No!
God wants the child.
Why did you punch my camera, dude?
Get off me! Get off me!
God wants
the child. Lynn! No, you...
No!
How do they not know you're not totally
in this? Motherfuckers! Get off me! You leave her alone!
God doesn't love you, not like I do.
That's not okay. Also, are you a dude or a lady?
Yes, my love. We have nothing. I think I'll see you again.
Seriously, can I be into this, or is this weird?
Just to clarify, the time that it took me to stand, get punched in the face,
shit!
And stand up,
Lynn!
Everyone is gone.
Oh, God.
Too busy getting licked, bro.
Mother, it's not just the cult. It's two sides. Christians and something else.
Christians.
And other Christians.
And other non-Christian Christians.
Sick water effect. been teleported.
I've always loved school.
What the hell?
God bless America.
Happy 4th of July, everybody.
Happy 4th of July, Jesus.
It's the 5th of July.
The big J.
Has been for an hour or two.
Listen.
Oh, shit.
Listen, if you want to get
I was going to say they wouldn't know that, but anybody knowing that, watching this knows
that. When you want to get a coil like Jesus, you got to remember 1, 2, 3, 4, and 5.
I can't with you.
But only do the left side. Never do the right. That's the devil side.
The right is the devil side. You're correct.
So the devil side is the right side?
Mm-hmm.
To be on, or I side with Satan.
What would Jesus do? Never shave.
Music class. I'm sorry I have to do this. You should have loved me. You should have helped me. Jesus, forgive me. I don't know what to do. I'm so sorry, Jessica.
This guy's a terrible actor.
I remember this. Jessica and Lynn. When we were... Oh, fuck. I'm back in the fourth grade. I thought this couldn't get any worse.
Who writes notes like that on the fucking chalkboard?
Well, responsibility. Respect. Hustle. Loyalty. John Cena. Bum bum bum. Bum bum bum.
Oh, we can just leave.
Oh, I gotta go back. I forgot my snowshoes. Oh, it's locked. Fuck. My parents will be pissed. I just bought these shoes.
Oh, thanks, Wynn.
Out here. Come on.
Can you just ask us if they killed us?
Who are you?
Was
my name's
question?
Ethan. But I mean, are you one of them?
I don't know. I'm not paying attention, really.
Which side are you on?
I swear he said I thought they killed you, didn't they?
To kill you. I've been unborn.
Well, I know as I've seen Double,
seen too
he
much
looks
to
like an alien from District 9.
But you're not one
terrible.
Of those other ones. The heretics.
I like that movie.
Skull. My wife got skull. Had to get cast out. And complain when not.
Spoiler alert, he turns into an alien at the end of the night and doesn't bang his wife ever again.
She not but 15.
I'm sorry.
When he said my grandson.
I think that's the quick right there. Not the fact that he turned into a fucking alien.
Had to sit in her belly and kill the child.
Well, that's the important part of the movie. He just wants to go home to see his wife, but he can't. He goes to see her, he's like, hey, honey, I know, I'm an alien. How you doing? And she's like, I don't care.
I gave her a chance to run. Spun them idiots some stories. I've been gifted with talk my whole life.
I like
probably know Jane Doe.
Sorry.
Her
so
daughter. She was
not okay with it.
Blonde hair, cut like a boy's.
Can I please zoom in on your face?
What do you know? You seen her?
It's why we came here.
Is she all right? Please, mister, just tell me she's okay.
She's fine.
Oh, thank God. Oh, thank God. Thank God.
Don't mind while you're talking. I'm going to do my own piece.
Come on. Get you inside.
One more. Got to hold it at the end. Make sure you can drag it. Oh, here we go.
Oh.
I'm sorry. Sometimes I get a bonus and then all the blood goes away.
I'll be okay.
I should head down to Ruth's cell. Get down there. You can hide.
Yeah, just get my fucking rape dungeon.
Thank you for getting me.
It's alright. He selects here. I'll keep you safe.
You rest up.
Ethan's going to treat you right.
Going to take a nap now. I'm sure my wife is fine, even though she's not.
Should go to sleep with this massive concussion from falling off a mountain won't kill me or anything.
Please, Blake.
I need to freak out so much.
I had enough.
I have the towels, and okay.
This is what happens when you have sex.
I bet him 100 times. If I knew where the outsider was.
Prophet, don't need your help in finding the devil's whore and interrupt me. Not questions even now, other heretics.
Then it's you!
What? God, oh God.
God damn my head. God damn my heart.
You sin when you deny the prophet, your daughter. You sin since to deny.
Let's just let me talk to now.
No, the outsider is. His seed beget the enemy.
The safe word is.
God
and
the prophet both want.
Just let me talk to now. I can explain.
God, don't hear that. Be still. Take your penance. God loves you. God loves you.
She's very much dead. So.
Thank you.
R.I.P.
Nate Dogg.
Nate Dogg. And R.I.P. Nate Dogg's daughter. I hope he can get a refund on this table, because they said it would never break.
All this note says is you can hide by crawling under beds.
I don't know why Paul would write me such a letter. He knows how I feel about beds. This getting fucked by a fucking tree.
Not entirely sure. But this lady's preaching to the river.
This great Nam is his prophet, and Nam will raise him in the power of the grave.
Fucking stars look pretty cool.
Warp drive.
Why is this guy so ridiculously detailed? this. Whenever I cut, that's gonna be the cut.
You ever wanted to see the swoosh?
Look at that. The sky in this game should not be that good.
Where are we going?
And, oh, that's a person on fire.
Alright, but you need dog number two.
Jesus.
Fucking call.
So if anybody saw our Halloween stream last year where we played the demo for this game, you saw me do the fucking cornfield section and get completely lost as I was doing it. You weren't gonna get that recording while you were over there? You were recording her talking.
Well,
and there's, it's either an achievement or you get something for getting a re-recordable.
Fucking, listen, I'm being chased by fucking George over here.
He's not hearing anything. George is nice.
Well, Jorge was about to.
Joe's on. Joe's not in our chat, that son of a bitch.
I know you was lying, even if Papa was so cruel to your mama.
Alright, so where's the thing?
I know you wasn't the enemy.
Great.
He goes outside, and then I run over there.
Yep.
Hold on, I'm holding him.
Yes?
Good. Here we go. Operation, get the fuck up here, Zabo. They call me the Graysons.
Gross.
What a
motion. Blend in with zombies now.
There's gotta be another way.
What's that? There's no other way. I don't know what I'm recording.
The birds. This is what happens when you have only solar and battery operated things, ladies and gentlemen. Keep the coal industry alive.
I have no idea what that has to do with any of the things that just happened to these poor birds.
Yeah, I feel like that would look cool if I knew what the hell was going on. Holy shit, they have telephone wires.
No, that's just a shoestring. But this man's giant.
Church. No. Some kind of heretic temple.
I think he doesn't like pocket the camera when he jumps or anything.
The sounds in this are unpleasant.
Don't tell God who we can and can't love.
Gary, what are we talking about? What the fuck is wrong with your head?
What happened to his nose? He only has half a nose.
This is what happens when you do drugs, kids. End up like Gary.
Also, the guy with an actual flashlight doesn't have batteries on him.
Gary, we are however stuck on a rock.
You can't understand, Ben.
No, since there's no sin in such infanticide as are all soldiers in God's army. However, killing children is bad and you shouldn't do it regardless of the situation.
Why doesn't he have skin? Like, I can see them putting them in those things to, like, warn people, like, don't fuck with us. Why skid it first?
That might be an elevator. It's up there, isn't it?
Here's the part. Shredder falls deep. Don't fuck with this bitch. She's gonna fucking hit me.
She's looking right at you.
She can look at me. If I get near her, she can touch my lily, I will die.
I can find my way back to them.
That's not how like this works.
I hope there's no anything next to me.
So you finally be turning on the power now. Go ahead, waste all our gas.
I wire you have very long arms for a lady. You walk like you are from the Legoland.
That animation was dark shit.
Yep.
She has a super long arms.
No, she's like, who wants something?
Oh, they hate Jewish people. What? She said the sins of Zion.
Here's the first down there.
Yep. There's more dead people.
Momentarily will be martyr.
Oh, this is where you're gonna push the cart like super far for no reason.
Okay, so this may be doing. Yeah, she sees us.
Yep.
Acknowledge that she's spooky. And fun. Run. Run faster.
Yeah.
Hold up those tears up.
Jessica. Lost it.
Oh.
Horse to Satan.
Hey.
Dude.
What's the movie?
Geography class.
this is the school part in the demo.
That question?
No, I'm stating that because I remember the box.
Butthole is clenched. Firmly. Oh my god.
I didn't know we could hit you there.
I don't want to look behind me. I thought it was far away enough. Fucking right inside me.
Wait, can he climb under there too?
Yeah, he's crawling.
Oh god.
There's one in front of me now too. It's out by the flashlight.
Oh no. Yeah, he's right on you, dude. What happens if you die under there? Like, what is the animation?
Double glitches.
Can't you just Jeff Jarrett them with all the guitars lying around?
That's a good question. That's because this game says that Blake is a pussy.
Fucking pacifists.
Nice.
Oh shit.
Consume the flesh.
Oh no.
Boss of whale. Where the bones been burned?
Alright, you're in the wall. You have become the house.
All right. Hashtag first one was up. Bitch.
A knife seed.
You're a bitch. He's a bitch.
Seconds.
He's automatically breaks up the close air when you do that, I guess.
Yeah. Okay. Nope, there's more.
fuck is this?
What the fuck is that?
Ah, shit.
My sister has turned into a zombie.
What the fuck is that?
I guess I'm shoving down my shoe. That guy needs to hurry up and make more of that show. You can get the page.
Oh, yeah, I already missed one.
So we're not going 100% run here.
He's in the house!
Fucking narc.
Fucking narc.
Angel of God.
Fucking squealed on me.
You know, it says snitches get stitches, but there's nothing we can really do about it. Oh, oh shit, there's a guy there. Afraid you're going to heaven. Aw, thanks, Chalkboard. Thanks for believing in me.
What the fuck?
That was some timing.
Am I losing it?
The teacher got
paid. I mean, these school shootings, man, they're ridiculous.
Fun fact, if you do that, you can watch her disappear.
That's pretty cool.
Did I know that before? No.
Way to stop preaching in the river. That's good.
Alright, now here's the thing. Again, not too sure how this works.
Yeah.
I watched a video about it. It looks silly. I don't believe them. I believe in
See, I watched...
practical...
I watched Michael and Gavin play it, and they essentially just got pretty lucky just running in a circle.
Oh, Oh, she's nope. Yeah. Okay. I guess if you run around the other way, she'll take the time to break down that side, which gives you more time to.
It's just fucking waiting me out right now. Are we for real?
It's like we're playing Kick the Can. She's just camping home. This is bullshit.
Oh, excuse
okay.
me?
Sure.
What? Is this supposed to be true?
Nope. She just happened to. Now she's gonna chase you around. She's probably sitting on your right.
Fucking horse.
Oh. It has to go the other way. This game's an asshole, it's not gonna make it. It's fine.
Where's home? Where's my DMs?
Oh,
she's right there. Alright, calm down, she's just a fence. You already broke part of it anyway, there she is.
Oh god!
How long has it been since your last confession, my son? Why is there a fucking priests?
Mary.
Don't be heckin' bamboozled.
Not he's there! Who are you?
Aww.
My name's Blake.
The outsider! The father!
I'm not anybody's father. I just
killed me. To kill me. Noth is coming back. With Mary. You heard her and I'll talk. You killed me. You don't have reason to.
Wait, is the conversation still happening?
Yep.
Yeah.
Oh.
Ben's
that's neat.
Being an ass.
We found her, Gazelle. Time to flee amongst the skulls, not the actions of a woman unburdened by an immaculate conscience.
Mary? Oh, God.
Answer your yoke mate, honey. He can't see you.
It's me, Josiah. Please, tell him I don't.
Let her go. Oh, God. I'm sorry. I didn't want.
God hates vanity. So do I. The outsider woman has this world's destruction in her womb. But Val and his apostate stole away the unborn enemy. The fiend's father has escaped. She will bear her filthy yield before dawn. We have only these few hours to find her and kill her and save this paradise from hell everlasting.
So,
where did Val take her?
So, Lynn is pregnant.
This is for you,
yep.
For the Antichrist.
But you're the
make
dad.
The woman scream.
She's gonna have the baby by dawn.
Yes.
So this is like some True Blood shit.
The wound that
close to
the Antichrist.
You should also have to tell you that you are in a set of fantasy. I can't tell if he's looking at you.
Oh, he's just looking at us. Go into the other one, see if he moves. If he moves, I'm gonna lose my shit.
I can't tell. I cannot tell with that thing all over his head.
I'm sorry, Mary.
I don't think he's
so sorry.
Where is the woman?
The mines.
He has two crosses on. He's super Christian.
Thou has her in the mine.
We'll
never get her back. Not before the birth.
We are the hands of the Lord. We cannot fail.
The world dies screaming.
Thank you, dear.
God and all his Americans.
Oh, shit.
I thought he was gonna open
God,
it.
How long does this fucking scene go on for?
A while.
Oh!
Is that that guy?
There too.
The mines. Where the fuck are the mines?
Yeah, it's still dark as dicks.
Yeah.
But the sky is brighter. Oh, it's a teddy bear. So I'm gonna throw out a guess here. When you use this crank, it's gonna like superpower the water wheel. We're gonna crank the shit out of it.
Yes.
That should do the trick.
bastard.
Now this unbearable demand.
I don't think so.
What the fuck is that hole? Our shit get hit again. Jesus.
Should have prayed for the situation.
I thought you were gonna swing across there.
I did too.
Jesus Christ.
Oh, what? Right. That's cool.
Oh. I fucking hate this lady. reminds me of the Grudge.
Before I found her hanging. Wake up! Wake up! I'm still here.
Do these have anything to do with the actual story?
Yeah.
Yeah.
Thank you. The hangman game. With Lynn and Jess used to be. The other half of this must be somewhere. Jessica would have left the hangman somewhere for Lynn to find.
Why would you just leave that around the school? That's fucked up. You should be on some kind of list. Get behind it and push it, because you're hitting the desk.
Letters. They're not lined up. Unforgivable. Sounds about right.
Damn, I can't see that.
You don't need to. You read it to us.
Yes.
He's like LeVar Burton.
Like, could you breathe a little less? Oh my god. Guess we're gonna have a fucking heart attack. So that's where it fell from. Deep for fourth grade.
What do you want from them? Oh, fuck. Spawns behind you.
Oh.
I was hoping you were standing there when you did your oblique.
Fucking shit! Oh my god. I knew it was coming too. Oh my god.
Fuck. Alright.
Did the all three of us jump?
Oh man.
Alright, we can have the stream now. Shit.
Oh my god.
I knew it was coming, but I didn't know it was gonna be that close in your face.
Fuck! I was just here.
You don't want that kind of way. Just crawling down the mountain now.
Right. And on that note,
if that scared you, smash that like button.
Be sure to show this to all your friends.
So the last one ended with almost an identical jump scare. And we're gonna end this one with an almost identical jump scare.
Yep. If you wanna see more of this, stay tuned for another stream where we finish this game.
If you want us to do more horror games, tweet us with the hashtag spooky scary skeleton stream and we'll get on it.
GG.
Damn. You have to stop.
Oh.
You're closer. Bye internet.
Where's stop?
The top right two buttons on the side.
What?
In the menu.
Okay.
Top right two. No, not down there. Yeah. Oh. Top right two, because we're recording as well.